Okay, people! Coming in hot! Get to cover!
Aye, aye, ma'am!
How bad are you hurt?
I'm all right. It looks worse than it is. About time some cavalry got here.
I just hope we're not too late. Do you know if the Council's alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSET network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Councilor Valern. He's supposed to be here, meeting with the Executor. Be on guard. The likelihood of betrayal from within is high. Not a lot else. But if he's inside...
Why would the Councilor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends. The Councilor would have a clearer picture for all the good that does us.
The Councilor's in there surrounded by Cerberus? Who put together that security detail?
Well, until an hour ago, this place was as safe as it got. Nobody expected something on this scale. We need to find the Councilor and get him out of here. He has got to know more about who's behind this. The Executor's office is defensible. He may have gone to ground there when the shooting started.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Troops in the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Security doors have been sealed for your protection.
They really went room to room, didn't they?
Survivors in there?
None yet.
Damn it. Keep looking.
Oh.
kind of effed up ideology means you shoot cops. Is that like a recruiting tool for these sickos?
An attack on the Citadel could be reframed as a human supremacist political goal. CSEC could easily be demonized. Their heavy Turian membership and the Council's inaction in the face of Earth's reaping means they can be classified as enemies.
They're telling their guys to wreck the Citadel for Earth's sake? That's some twisted shit.
We've got to be close now. There is damage here. We may be too late.
Reinforcements have not shown. We are looping this transmission in the hope it gets through. CSEC forces are urgently needed at the comm towers.
Bailey, looks like they got the Executor and two Salarian bodyguards.
Damn, all right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count him out yet.
Found him. He looks unharmed.
Get him somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all!
That remains to be seen.
I mean, Utina, he's staging a coup. He's got the other counselors now to hand over to Cerberus.
3-on-1, pal. It's over. Kirrahe! You're bleeding, and I don't think Metagel's gonna cover it.
I was right, though. It was an honor to fight with you again. Valern's safe. We flushed out the assassin. Now get him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
We lost another Salarian, but the Councilor's okay. I need to catch up to an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the Council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the Councilor's.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the Council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
Shepard, my instruments say your car's stopped.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the Council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've...